Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and spreadsheet, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also some memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, support your day today. We're doing another Babe Member Scene Anthony. You may notice a new background. So I decided to get a new background because I had to do a new table. In fact, actually, on the other side of this wall, is my gaming setup. And that took a while to get, well, because I just realized that the power plug for the PS4 is not long enough for it to be. The Xbox is on, it's like literally under the stadium right now. Yes, it's plugged in. So yeah, in space. A new cell. This is like a one trailer. It's like a trailer. Okay. You'll live by home. So basically, we're gonna do a combo testing video. Today we have. Oh, is this thing big enough for? Yes. Hopefully this thing doesn't get away. Today we're combo testing. Rigid Fafnir, Ratchet Bearing again. So this is my standalone combo. I wanted to see how good it is. So, yeah, it's basically, oh, you wait, if I curse into you, then I'm fine because, you know, the FPC is gonna fuck me over. So, yeah, like, that's basically this comp, but it's for good stamina, and basically, it's almost unburstable because of the gen weight. And today, we're gonna be hit up again, not against the defense comp, because I don't have a GT. Because I don't have a good defense combo other than the Phoenix. And that would not be good because for some reason if you try to do like a left spinning or rubber bait blade against revive, dead or perfect Phoenix, it always ends in a draw. From my experience anyway. So I'm gonna be performing against the Chozetsu attack type, Chozi Achilles, 00 Dagger Reboot, Ultimate Reboot. Now, the reason why I changed, you may notice that I've changed meteor to dagger because I literally like check and see if some of my combos work. And apparently, dagger's better than meteor. Despite it being like light, I mean, like. But let's see how good this is. So, yeah. With Chozi, he's gonna be using this LR Bay Launcher for long. And with Fafnir, I'm going to be using just this slight launcher because of the spin ceiling factor of the spin ceiling. So yeah, let's get into this. First of all, 5 points wins. First finish is 2 points. Spin and no finish is 1 point. Round one, strike. All right. So Fafnir takes the center, also because it's a stamina type. I mean, someone also said use ultimate dash on the Chozi Achilles, which I don't see the point. Especially when I see the point in like using extreme dash for Chozi Valkyrie, because, and I'm gonna give that one to Rich Bradley because it's slightly outspun Chozi Achilles there. I see the point in using extreme dash behind Chozi Valkyrie because with the burst stoppers out, it has less recoil than it did without the burst stoppers. So. Yeah, so you can literally choose between, or do I want to be safe for a burst thing, or not risk bursting, or not have that great chance of good attacks, or do I go all out attack or risk bursting? With extreme dash, that fixes that problem somewhat. Well, with this, with Chozi Kit, at least the burst stoppers don't get in the way at all, because they. In fact, they're just a spike. In fact, the wings are right here, so just the fact that these wings are added, which make it more jaggy, it makes it better. So there's no, literally no point in using Ultimate Reboot Dash, so I'm just using Ultimate Reboot. And besides, I don't have Ultimate Reboot Dash, I don't have the ET customized set, which I would be getting at Christmas. I've actually wrapped it myself. So yeah, I don't have the Christmas tree yet, but I don't have the Christmas tree, but I'm gonna actually have the Christmas tree after my sister's birthday. But that's another here, Dad. Let's do the next round. Alright. Round two, strike! Alright. And that's an over finish. It's 1-1. You know what the funny thing is? I actually literally have like the Sonic Heroes 2 music in my head. I mean, what the hell? I'll just use it in this video anyway because. The thing is, until I change my intro, every single video I do is going to be screwed over by Article 13. So, yeah, there's no point in literally trying to play the same copyright-free sounds in this music because I literally hear this. Follow me, set me free, like that song if you can hear it right now. And so, round three, strike. I actually tested this earlier, like if you hit Wizard Fabric so hard that it almost stops bursting instantly, if you hit it while it's in that process of slowing down, it actually speeds up again, you know, because of the rubber. That's a good thing. And will it back near? That's a draw. I'm gonna give it a draw. Ace. The funny thing about this combo, I originally had Hurricane on it. The burst offers didn't come out. I originally had Hurricane on it. And someone told me that has zero life after death. Someone else told me to use Ratchet because that's good life. Because I asked how good Ratchet is good for, and it was thankfully it's the same thing people use Wall for. I have them like for bearing stuff. So this combo is like top tier. I mean, Richard Fafnir is not that great comp there to begin with, but to begin with, it's gonna be good. If not, it's probably gonna break the meta. I mean, it's probably not breaking the meta right now because no one uses it, but. Oh well, let's see if this combo rocks the storm. It's round four now because it's like 1-1 and that one's a draw, so yeah. Round four, strike! So it's still 1-1. Yeah. What? I want to edit something here to show you how I'm feeling right now. Jesus. Like, what happened? Like, did Fafnir just bursted Chosy Achilles? I should relaunch the game a little longer, so yeah. That 1 point, that's 2 points for Wizard Fafnir has 3 points. So Wizard Fafnir just versus win. It's now 3-1. That's a sentence I never thought I would say, actually, yeah. Alright. I cup. Don't curse it. Oh yeah, cop is gonna screw me over if I don't curse, so yeah. It won't fit on the launcher anymore, the fucking Fafnir chip. Alright, so yeah, round. What, boss will fire on one? Strike! Don't launch it hard because the. Alright. Yeah. Both main bits are in the ring. I don't see the first stopper out, which that might be a problem. I might call that a draw just because that was a draw. Oh, the burst stoppers did come out, so chosen Achilles was safe. Alright, so your next round. Possible. Round two. Strike. No. Funny thing is, I was gonna have like combo B Wizard Fafnir 10 proof Baron again, but that would be the same as my Geist Fafnir combo. And Fafnir won that round. So it's 4-1. Fafnir just needs one more point to win. So yeah. Possible final round. 3, strike! Alright. Fafnir survives thanks to the Genwei. That's a draw. Fafnir has not clicked at all during this battle. Tozuki has a lot of attack power. I mean, it's probably not that great compared to, like, say, Judgment, from what I've seen, because Chosy Achilles used to be my most overpowered combo I could make, but now that's place being taken by Judgment, Valkyrie, Blitz, Extreme Dash, and Retsu. So yeah. Possible final round 4, strike! Alright. And an over finish. Could Tozuki Achilles be fighting back here? The funny thing is, Tozuki Achilles is the one that's clicking. So not only does Wizard Fafnir have burst power, but has a lot of stamina. This is going well. This is going good. So yeah, next round, possible. So it's 4-2 now. Possible final round 5. I think. Yes. Possible final round 5. Strike. I'm gonna call that Wizard Fafnir because I mean it was a self. It was technically kind of was a suffering out. And for that, we'll just do a bonus round. So maybe I'll have a new rule out. If a self ring out is that close to looking like a actual over finish, then I'll have a. Then the next round will decide if that point counts or not. If Tozuki Achilles wins, that point does not count. If Fafnir wins, that point does not. Points does count. If it's a draw, we'll have to do that again. So yeah. So point decider. Point decider 1, strike. Hope I remember that rule actually. Oh my god, the first drop, I forgot to unplug those, so. That was a draw, so we have to try one again. Point decider 2, strike! I saw Fafnir slight spin there, so I think that one was a Wizard Fafnir, so that point does count, and therefore your winner of this entire battle is Wizard Fafnir. So as you see right now, it can actually defend hold its own against Tozuki Achilles. Will it able to be hold its own against Judgment Valkyrie? I don't know. Maybe I'll do a battle video dedicated to that subject. So yeah. Hope you guys like my new setup. And I hope you guys do because I worked a lot, put a lot of time into this setup. Yeah. So yeah. So anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up, like, mug, or fucking, sorry, motherfucker, I just tried to put a curse word that doesn't even fit in, so yeah, fuck's sake, guys, so I'm just gonna keep cursing until the FTC sees, oh, this is not shot for any art, so let's see this motherfucker, sorry, so yeah. Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up, like, button, want to see more, make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, it's always being on the screen here, signing out.